All right, so I play the lottery, and I think about winning. And then I think about my numbers. And I'm wondering, some of the things that I'm hearing and reading are almost like concentrating too much on it.
It isn't. You can't concentrate too much. You can just concentrate in a contradictory manner. And there is something that goes on that falls in the category of trying too hard that says, the things I really want, I need to think about more because they're harder. But in the feeling that they're harder, there's a contradiction of energy, and so they are harder. That's why things that you don't care about so much come more easily, and the things you really care about come more slowly. It's not because the things you really care about are harder to do, it's that you think they're harder to do. It's as easy to create a castle as a button. Right. Really, it is. If you're focused upon it and not offering a vibration that contradicts it.